Prophecy by Elinor Wylie. I shall lie hidden in a hut in the middle of an alder wood, with the back door blind and bolted shut, and the front door locked for good. I shall lie folded like a saint, lapped in a scented linen sheet, on a bedstead striped with bright blue paint, narrow and cold and neat. The midnight will be glassy black behind the panes, with wind about to set his mouth against a crack and blow the candle out.